Hello everyone, my name is Dev Joshi and I am a student of 2018 batch PCM with C++. I am currently doing my BTech in Petroleum Engineering, but after this I have secured a fully funded PhD offer directly after my BTech in the United States of America. So how I got it? See, everyone gets the access to same information, the same resources in college, but it depends on how you use that same information to stand out from the crowd, and that is something which I learned in ASN. ASN, since the very beginning, has always focused on not only developing a child academically, but as a whole. Being in ASN helps you develop your personality, your aura, and your extracurricular skills, which according to me are as important as your academic skills if you are getting into the academic line. What I learned in ASN was public speaking, leadership qualities, creative writing, handling pressure, meeting deadlines and whatnot. And I give a major credit of my success to ASN because I don't think that without these skills, without these capabilities that ASN developed in me, I would have been able to get where I am currently in my life. So I would always be thankful, grateful to ASN and all the teachers who supported me all the while when I was in school. So thank you everyone.